Come on, little critter.
Be careful. She's a little peaches out of the pen to keep the cult away. Damn, cougar will go after anything.
Thank you.
Whitetail Militia. Now, they're heavily armed and wary of outsiders. Just my kind of people, huh? But I haven't heard anything from Eli in days. So I expect they're already at war with Jacob Seed. The only message I did get was from my niece, Jess. She said the cult had turned the lumber mill into a prison camp. Maybe you can start there.
Empires always crumble. This is our final warning. This is our final collapse. We must prepare.
Hell, know how to handle yourself. Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, He's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down, but a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way. Cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, the bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for it winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening because nobody wanted to believe. The one we're after. The cook. He's one of Jacob's favorites. The one who leads his purge. The cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves.
This mess.
I won't spare a single one of us.
Hey, give me a hand here and I'll be in your debt.
What a bunch of ass.
Help us. I'm begging you.
What did I do to deserve this?
They're gonna kill us all.
Fucking hell! You wanna go? Now I'm fucking pissed!
Hey,
the hostages! Bust him out of the cage!
We're dead. I know it.
Psst. Thanks a million.
You gotta help me.
Fast, deputy.
The cook. He took others.
There's more of us.
Took them up the mountain.
He took them up the mountain. Oh, God.
Okay, let's get moving. You want to know why they call him the cook? A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up this family. Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve.
You look real familiar.
Gave him nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. Kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun. Cook. Yeah, the parents on posts decided to give the kids a little water. And then he asked if they were hungry. The kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. The cook asked if they want pork. The kids said yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market, and the blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids. Piggies left. So he laughed and set the parents on fire. And the air filled up with that sickly sweet smell of roasting flesh. I'll never forget that smell. When they finally stopped screaming, I looked around and he was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the cook. Let's take a better look.
The weak are impure and unworthy! Their souls are plagued by filth! So he cooks them with the flame! Burn! Burn with the light of our Father! Sacrifice the weak! Cleanse your soul with God's righteous flame!
Deserved. I'm fine. Dutch was right. Cook's dead and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately. Colt, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And thanks for everything you've done. Well, they won't try that again.
On my way.
Gotta get my kill quota up.